A Clovis man who bit another man's nose off now faces up to 13 years in prison. A jury today convicted Joey Mays of aggravated battery in the April 2009 attack on Gilbert Arbuto. Arbuto had been trying to intervene when Mays attacked a group of people with a knife after being asked to leave a barbecue. Arbuto needed reconstructive surgery to repair the damage.